Maybe we should go say hi.
Hey there.
Dax talked to a girl.
A girl?
He wants to marry her.
What? I didn't say that.
You said it with your eyes.
What?
Is anything missing?
They must be migrating.
Migration? What a stupid idea.
Okay, you're impossible.
Because I found a safe place for us to live.
I want us to get out and see the world.
What sort of father would I be if I put my young fowl in harm's way for no reason except a chance at a Caribbean vacation?
I don't want to miss out on life because you're afraid to leave this pond.
Here we go. Tail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
The sun shining through with just a cloud.
The only birds heading this way.
What is this place?
I promised adventure, and this is exactly what I promised.
What is that?
Duck a la Rose.
What's Duck a la Rose?
It's you. With LaRange on top.
Mom, can we land?
You're old enough to do it in the sky now.
We have a number two situation.
Oh.
But it's gross.
Every bird does it in the sky.
What if someone is looking down there?
No one is looking down there. I told you, we are not landing. There is no way we're landing.
Are you sure no one's watching?
Wind Mallard, do it now, or we leave without you.
Okay.
We are completely lost. We're trying to get to Jamaica.
Come on, lovebirds. It's this way.
Whoa, we are not flying through this crazy death trap of a city.
Just stick close to me, and everything will be all right.
I'm okay.
Yeah, no,
I'm okay. We can do this.
Whoa. Ha ha! You missed, boss.
Maybe don't stick too close.
You hungry, little guy? You hungry, little guy? You want a little more?
And that's how I adopted John.
Okay, now have you ever been with a plate? Don't need a spatula.
No, please, no. Ow, it's so hot. Ow, it's really hurting. Ow, ow, ow.
You deserve to be seen with somebody as bright.
Say when.
Never, John. Bury me in cheese.
I apologize in advance. The eating you're about to see will not be pretty. And if you have young children, this would be a good time for them to leave the room.
You ain't never seen nobody this time.
Hey, Junior, this is Vic, my father.
You ever jumped a train?
I've never jumped.
Here's that stop.
Really? Where?
Ooh, Odie, you'd think he'd see that coming.
Let's get it. I deserve to be with somebody as
you
We are the 12. Each with a unique power meant to protect this world. But we need you for what's coming. Are you ready to begin your training?
Don't preach what you can't teach. Whoa. Don't talk what you can't walk.
Okay, hold on.
You'll be faster.
I know who I am. When they say jump, I know where I land.
Whoa. Stronger than most humans.
Wait. Hey, no.
And more powerful than you could possibly imagine.
Whoa. I'm gonna stay in the front line.
Wait, how did you know I was gonna survive?
I didn't.
So what are you, my sidekick?
No, not exactly. Mess with a tiger, you get the claws.
What? That's not a thing.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. No one says that.
Tigers do.
Growing up so fast. And things couldn't be better.
What is that?
Okay, let's clear it all out. It's demo day!
Orange.
Do I look orange?
I didn't touch it.
Orange is not my color.
Not me.
Hello. Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm anxiety. Where can I put my stuff?
A new emotion. Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?